sunroof.
Okay, let's go over my options again.
Great. All right, so obviously the goal is the NBA, but the question is, how do we get there? Now, we could declare for the draft right now and take our chances.
Get drafted as an afterthought in the second round, or not at all, ruin my career.
Doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I'm not into none of that, Rick.
Okay, well then we could do college or G League.
Right? Hey, all right?
MP, what up, baby?
Nice to meet you, man. Look, I appreciate you talking to me.
Hey, no problem, bro. Your boy Ricky sent over your tape, man. I gotta say, you got a little game.
I got a little game?
Just a little bit.
I appreciate that.
You could use some work, not gonna lie.
Jay, right? Yo, man, I'm a big fan. I'm MP, bro.
Hey, what's good with your little Woody? Nice to meet you, man.
Hey, look, thank you for taking the time.
Thank you.
Always talking. All right, what's up?
All right, look, I'm ready to make a decision.
You serious? Like, you finally put your big boy pants on?
I don't like the way you said big boy pants.
Man pants.
That's somehow worse, bro.
Okay, are you ready to be the decision daddy?
Bro.
Look, you brought this on yourself, all right? You dragged this out for so long, so just spit it out. What do you want to do?
Fam, I want to go to college. Look, that's the path I always seen for myself.
I think that's the right call, man. Learn your craft, yeah. Build your draft stock, and then declare when you're ready.
Exactly.
All right, so you're 100% here. I mean, because it's not a good look to back out if you sign with a program.
Yeah, look, this is what I want.
Okay, so who's gonna be lucky enough to add MP to their team this fall, huh?
Hey!
Great choice.
Man, I feel good about it.
I think it's the perfect program to take your game to the next level. Look, I'm gonna send him your letter of intent and get the ball rolling.
Look, that's what's up. Yo, what we do next?
I don't know. Go hit the gym or something. Like, next thing you know, the semester...
MP, what's up, bro?
What's up, man? How you doing, Chris? So what we got going on today?
We got some big names.
So we're here to get better, right?
Exactly.
All right, what's the plan?